I'm Doug. I'm a writer at Microsoft. Like many of you, I'm working from home. So I can't work with my friends and colleagues right down the hall and say, hey, yeah, I got a problem. Can you take a look at this? Or I can't go help them physically. But we can do that. It's with a tool called Quick Assist, and all Windows 10 PCs have it. It uses the same technology a support person might use when they're working with you on a problem and they like take over your computer and help you find it. But you can do it on a more personal level. Anybody who has Windows 10 has Quick Assist. So when my dad has a problem with his computer, I fire up Quick Assist, he fires up Quick Assist, and we get the problem done. So it can work down the hall or halfway around the world or the two computers I have right here. Let me show you Quick Assist. First, let's search and open Quick Assist. You can get assistance or you can give assistance. I'm going to give assistance. And normally I'd be talking to the person on a speakerphone at this time. I'll tap assist another person and I'll get a security code with an expiration time. So I'll just relay this to the person I'm helping and then they can input the code at their end. Now, the second computer I'm going to work on is right here next to me. So let me get on that computer. And I have Quick Assistance open. And here, though, I'm going to tap Get Assistance and plug that code in that I have. And then tap Share Screen. There are safeguards here. No one can take over your PC without you granting permission. But once the two screens are linked, I have two options here. I can take full control, or I can just view the screen. Usually I want to take control, so I'll hit continue. And the other party will accept this, allowing this Doug T character to take over his computer. I trust him. So now I can see and interact with her PC. There are some controls here at the top you may need if you're dealing with multiple monitors, or you just want to adjust the size of the image that you're seeing on your screen. Or you can do chat, basically. So this way, if you're not communicating by phone or text, you can chat right here in the window, and the other person will see it on the other side, and you can interact and chat. So let's clear that off really quick. I don't really need that right now. So I'm working on their PC. I can go over here and show them something maybe in the Action Center, or I can open up a browser. We can start surfing the web. I can start, you know, inputting stuff for them. If there's some problem they have at a website, I can help them out. Anything you want to do with their computer, you can do this using Quick Assist. If you need to, you can even use annotations from time to time. It might be if someone's like not figuring out what you're doing, you can point to something there like, here's the start button, and they'll see that annotation on their screen. And we'll just erase that. Either one can turn it off at any time. Just select stop and the Quick Assist session ends. So any PC that has Windows 10 has Quick Assist. Have you used Quick Assist? Love to know your tips if you have any. Put them in the comments below. Also, if there's any videos you want to see from Simply Windows, we'd love to see those comments too. And remember to share this video for anyone you think who would appreciate it. Maybe somebody who can give you some help. Bye.